My name is Alan Yu. I graduated with the class of 2017 and my degree is in computer science. My hometown is in Bellevue, Washington, and I went to high school there and I continue to live there today. There was a period of my time in my life where I was still trying to figure out what I wanted to do. One thing that I really was interested in was in tech. And I was really interested in the Seattle University curriculum, especially with their emphasis on industry and also very project-centered classes. When I first joined Seattle University, I took a lot of different classes in theater, philosophy, ethics, women and children violence, social justice. I feel like that helped me really stand out from other candidates because I was able to share these different perspectives in my interviews and as well as in the workplace as well. So typically, computer science students are really passionate about software engineering after graduation. However, what I'm doing after graduation is that I'll be a technical program manager on the Azure SQL team at Microsoft. It's all about your own personal growth. So if you find what you're passionate about, you will be successful if you work hard for it.